Hi, I'm John with Behringer, and welcome to Music Group TV. In this short video, I'd like to show you the channel strip on the X-Air series of digital mixers. For this example, we'll be using the X-Air iPad app. Looking at the main screen of the iPad app, you can see the channel strip above each channel fader. And if you tap on a section of the channel strip, it'll bring you right to that window. So we're going to start at the top so we can set up our inputs. So once I tap on the top there, you'll see we have our mic gains. We could also switch to USB returns if we're using this with our computer and want to bring back some tracks. We can link channels together for stereo operation, and we can engage phantom power or a phase flip per channel. Moving on in the channel strip, we also have our aux sends and effect sends, which we can send a channel to. We have our gate, and the gate, as well as the compressor, have advanced and simple modes. So this is the advanced mode, where you'll find your attack, hold, release, basically all the controls you'd expect. Then we also have a simple mode, where you can see there's presets, and all you'd have to do is dial in a threshold. So this is really easy to use for the faster setup. We also have a dynamic section, which behaves in the same way. So here's the simple view, and then we have an advanced view as well. And finally, of course, we also have a 4-band parametric EQ for each channel. So this is the input channel strip on the X-Air series of digital mixers. I'm John with Behringer. Thanks for watching.